What's up, everybody? It's been a long time, but I'm back. And welcome to a new episode of Family Game Time, featuring Hyrule Warriors for the Nintendo Wii U. I decided to bring this series back because I want to play this game. I want to make sure I play this game a lot and play it often. And so I figure, why not play this game with the boy, aka my son? So we're going to play it together. Use a two-player co-op on this game. Have some fun. Do the missions, you know, just go through the story mode together. Just have some fun. I'm a long-time Musou player. I play a lot of them on many systems and different kind of games. And so, overall, Hyrule Warriors is not a new thing to me. Yeah, they tweaked the gameplay a little bit, but overall, it still feels like Dynasty Warriors to me. It's had the same feel. And I can't lie. To me, Capcom has surpassed Dynasty Warriors when it comes to their own Musou, Sengoku Basara. That's the superior Musou game to me. The gameplay, the way it works, the action, everything is about it's way better. So I'm kind of, while I like this game, I like the boss fights, I like the Zelda content, I still would rather be playing a Sengoku Basara game. So I figure, why not play two-player co-op? But the boy's enjoying it, he's having fun, he likes Zelda, he likes the Dynasty Warriors type games. I enjoy it. I enjoy the Zelda franchise. And so I figured his energy will keep me playing this game a long time until I lock on everything and get all the little secrets out of it. So enjoy this gameplay of me and the boy playing together co-op, two-player co-op, on the first level, the Hyrule Fields, and just, you know, playing it. So enjoy it, and I'll see you guys soon. There's more videos here on the PMK Jota C. Dion YouTube channel. Peace.
Ah! Thank you. Oh!